Atascadero Unified is hiring for a new high school principal. Atascadero Unified School District Superintendent Tom Butler confirmed that now former principal Dan Andrus resigned from his position. Butler did not provide details of his resignation. KSBY reached out to Andrus earlier this week, but he declined to comment. Applications for the position will be reviewed beginning on March 24th.